ఈ సభకు విచ్చేసిన ప్రతి ఒక్కరికి నా నమస్కారములు. గుడ్ ఆఫ్టర్నూన్. టుడే ఐఎమ్ హ్యాపీ టు బీ అట్ దిస్ బ్లడ్ బ్యాంక్ బ్లడ్ డొనేషన్ సెంటర్. ఇయర్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఇయర్ ఎన్టీఆర్ ట్రస్ట్ ఇస్ ఎక్స్పాండింగ్ ద బ్లడ్ యాక్టివిటీస్. అవేర్నెస్ ఇస్ ఇంక్రీజింగ్ అండ్ పీపుల్ ఆర్ కమింగ్ టు డొనేట్ బ్లడ్ without which we will not be able to run this blood banks. I express my gratitude to all the donors over the years for their generous contributions. Unlike anger which destroys one's lives, drops of blood can save lives. I want to thank each and every team member for their continuous efforts in our NTR Trust activity. I am humbled that we have received several awards over the years and proud that we are accredited by NABARD along with ISO certification. I am very touched to be here on this thalassemic camp for children, where we are able to give free blood to the children suffering from thalassemia. Thalassemia went unnoticed all these years, and detection, awareness, and blood transfusion started a few years ago. Many thalassemic children suffer for lack of continued blood supply. NTR Trust is doing its bit. We are happy about it. As a trust, we can proudly say that we are the one who is giving free blood to all the needy thalassemic children across the two Telugu states. We will also give 30% of the blood to the local government blood banks that we have collected from the blood donation camps. NTR Trust has adopted 80 thalassemic children to provide free safety blood and facility for transfusion. NTR Trust Bank Hyderabad has issued 14,856 units of blood to thalassemic children. Till now, NTR Trust Blood Bank Hyderabad has issued 2,50,482 units of blood to the needy. So I appeal to all the people to come forward and donate blood, which you all know each blood drop that you donate helps many lives ahead. So I wish you all thanks for attending this function and making it a success. And before concluding, I would like to tell, always be grateful, be useful, live a life of dignity. Thank you, one and all. Jai Hind.